But before we spring into action, let me call on stage the man behind all of this, the man who built his business empire, the one and only Mr. Ramesh Somani, founder and managing director of Exhibit Technologies Private Limited.
So if I don't hear a very hard clap, I can't talk. Mr. Morning, thank you so much. So it was a great day yesterday. I mean, a lot of interesting pitches. I'm sure Julie will also agree with this. I mean, we had some great ideas. A couple of them were very brilliant. I'm sure you get funded. Today we have a very interesting thing. Idea.
So we have the first category is most eco-friendly startup of the year. So guesses. Spin the awards. Come on. Which one?
Last one.
So someone prompted right. It's Pom Pom. Please come on stage. We are winner of the first award, most eco-friendly startup of the year. This is not compare, but you can see.
Thank you so much for this. It's nice that we're just 3 months old and we've been recognized for this. And we hope to make change in the world, where people look at basin the way we are looking, trying to solve this problem that all of us are facing. Hopefully things like this, recognition like this will help us in terms of trying to change the way we are handling things here.
Thank you so much.
Let's take a guess. Okay.
What are the options?
Options are, okay. No startups? And anybody else, anything else? No startup it is. Please come on stage. Yeah. So no startup has just told me that they are going to just give us the company to give them new payments.
But
yeah,
but
that's
not
happening.
Please don't equity. If we can get 10,000 more people to sign up and create better first time millionaire, happy to do that.
Sure. Want to say something?
Come back.
I think you know, it's been awesome to meet like-minded people because we are very, very open about what we do. In fact, we outsourced our strategy at an event in Delhi School of Economics. And the kids were so happy. They said, how can you tell us everything about your company? We said, because idea has zero value. It's all about the execution. And I'm so happy, you know, here, you know, people who were, you know, participating with us, they were also open about things and, you know, I learned a lot about what we could do better. Thank you so much, you know, for having us here. And the best part is we've got some awesome clients signed up and we really want to work with all of you and, you know, make a difference to your company. Thank you.
Women's Day just went yesterday and so this is the next was the woman from the world. I want to call Bhavita on stage. She's going to share some experience of her. Let's give it to her because she wants to have men's day. All the men, they can clap very hard for her. Thank you, Bhavita. Before we go, we have to, the woman entrepreneur of the year. Alright, I have to play this. Any guesses?
Help for you.
Good facts, okay.
Huh?
Okay. Alright, so it's fraternity, guys. Please come on stage.
Why we didn't do this before?
This time last year.
Yeah.
So
I'm glad that you're a part of it, and I think it's a pleasure. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Congratulations, guys. Thank you, Devita. Thank you so much. Most promising start of the year. So next up is the social messiah startup of the year. Let's clap for the guys. Please give it a clap.
The first award, and it means a lot. I'm going to remember this day for every day that clap is on. So thank you very much.
Let's clap for.
A startup of the year, and who are the nominees? So we have Pickle, we have Mark of Technologies, we have Five Points, we have Go Crazy, and I think we have Central Mark. So in a suspense game, let's pick two, okay? Between
had a tough time because it was a very close call, and the award actually went to Central Park.
Our startups. I think we are all working really hard, and the focus should be to build a business that will last and not just depend on funding. So I think we are all working hard, and we should all congratulate ourselves for this. Thank you.
Good. Thank you, Rishi. Congratulations. Next up is best solo channel of the year. So we have three options. Help for you, just order on Biryani 360. But the problem with Biryani 360 was you already sold the company. And just Orbit, which was a choice, came down to just Orbit and Helper for you. Between the two of them, the jury has unanimously decided to give it to Helper for you. Please come on stage. You guys are doing a great job. We took a long time for you to come to scale. But we chose you because you're doing a social service. And I think this is the kind of service we should all appreciate. Thank you, Doctor. You have something to say?
Thanks to Exhibit. This is the first time we've pitched to an audience. So it was great to be here. And next time your mate threatens to leave you, he'll help up for you.
That was a good one. Congratulations, guys. All the best. Okay. So most out of box startup of the year. So it's Living Local.
So well deserved. You're my friend, but I have nothing to do with it.
Of course it is. Don't take it.
Right, we were just waiting, we had a drink and we were waiting for whoever the award, this award goes to, so we can go and start the next round. But one big small thing which everyone's been talking about as entrepreneurs, what exactly is it that the VCs are looking for? What is it that you need to present? What should be in your pitch deck? Very small thing I wrote in the blog I just started for entrepreneurs. It's very simple when it comes down to an individual. I don't know what they're looking for exactly, but as individuals, when we meet someone, we always look into their eyes to see what the truth is, what they speak is really what is coming out from their heart or not. So whenever we pitch something, whenever we want to get out to people, we make sure that whether it's a VC or whether it's an individual we are hiring, they see that twinkle in the eye, which tells the truth about the vision that we're trying to sell to everyone. So hopefully that twinkle in the eye stays for every entrepreneur, wherever it leads to. And I think that's good enough for one thing now. Let's go for the next round. Thanks.
Congratulations, and about twinkle in the eye star. So this one is Shell Cracker Startup of the Year. And just to tell you what Shell Cracker Startup of the Year is, basically it's a start of the year where it's a college dropout. Or the boys are studying in college. Do one of you take a guess in this? Can you guys throw up the name? Okay. It's Iris. Come on, guys, come up. You guys are doing a great job.
We'd like to thank Yuri for honoring us this evening, and obviously Ramesh and Exhibit and everyone present here. Yeah.
If you can dream it, you can make it. Woohoo! Now the big one. It's called Startup of the Year. What is Startup of the Year? It's basically the Baba of the startup. Now we had a very difficult one. Actually, we had a very, very hard one to do. So the criteria was this. Startup of the Year should not fall. For us, it's a very, very big step, because if we are giving an award to Startup of the Year, the next 2 years of the quit business, shame on us. And shame on the jury. It's a big responsibility on us. So this has to be debatable. We have to make it dramatic, okay? What do you all think? Who can be the star of the year? It is one from the winners. Just a hint.
So before we go there, let me say one or two quick things, right? So, as a jury, there's a little bit of a weight on your shoulders giving this startup of the year. So first you are like debating whether someone should get two awards, because you're sort of looking at different categories, and one of them being startup of the year, being from that, should the person get two awards? So that was one. Second is, we sort of sat back and also we looked at the timing, the environment, where we are, because eventually all of this defines us, right? This year is one where, or maybe I would argue that the last 2-3 years have been one where we've seen a lot of stuff which looks the same. We're bored of the same stuff that's not going to get funded. We want to see people differentiating and making a difference, right? We want to see things which can scale, both in terms of, within India, outside India, something which can become really large. And at the same time, we wanted to be, candidly, this was the one startup where everybody gave it sort of the highest points, right? And they were to be wowed by what they were doing. But now, I'll give you a lot of hints. Let's start for this. What do you guys think? It's out of the
We're going to start the name. So we have to make this. This one has to be dramatic. I want that coming up like a computer award. The start of the year of 2016. It is Clap Global. Now I want all the winners, please come on the stage. Everybody with a trophy.
Many times today, but one big round of applause for Ramesh, Ekimid, 100, and all the guys organizing this. They've really put in a lot of effort last 2 days. Come on guys, big hands, come on!